Book and I took South Africa, home of the Spirit Quartz, and from there we have this rather dark sunshine Spirit Quartz, maybe going more into the winter sunshine, between a red and an orange, and the black sections in between would be some older goethite and stages of oxidation. Let me just zoom in over there. Very, very difficult to get an accurate color on these. There we go. That's pretty accurate. And of course, lovely patterning with the older generation or the black goethite running through it. Typically from this particular deposit, we have a milky quartz as a core. So very seldom do I actually find a color in these sunshine spirit quartzes. So when you look through the faces, or sometimes the yellow runs into the faces. Quite lovely, and also a little bit of chatoyancy. As we move it from side to side, look at the faces, you'll see a little bit of oil and water effect, so different colors breaking out as a result of chatoyancy. All absolutely natural. So this is how they come out the earth. Of course, they sit in a very hard, iron-rich clay. So the cleaning is quite a process, especially on these sunshine spirit quartzes. Yet quite exquisite and lovely, lovely form. I don't see any contact on these terminations on top. So pretty good specimen. All the way from South Africa, sunshine spirit quartz. From a yellow going into an almost orange in this case. More orange than yellow, perhaps.